For nearly 50 years, our final inductee has made his mark as a builder of the game of golf across Western Canada. He first attracted attention in 1967 when he joined the Canadian Professional Golfers Association as an apprentice under head pro Bill Thompson at Southwood Golf and Country Club. In 1968, he attended the first business school organized by the PGA of America. He was named head pro of the Wildwood Club in Winnipeg in 1969, then moved west to serve as assistant pro at Calgary Golf and Country Club in 1970. In 1971, at the Canyon Meadows Golf Club, before returning to Winnipeg in 1973 as head pro at Southwood, succeeding the retiring Bill Thompson. He was elected president of the CPGA of Manitoba in 1977. He joined the CPGA Board of Directors earlier in 1971. He served a two-year term as president of the CPGA in 1983 and 84. He was named general manager and head pro at Southwood in 1985. He was chosen Manitoba Head Pro of the Year in 1981 and established a course record 64 at Southwood in 1979. He played a major role in the growth of the Manitoba Open from 1985 to 1990 at Southwood. He headed west again in 1990 and took on duties as director of golf at the new Fairwinds Golf Resort near Qualicum, BC. In 1995, he became manager of the PGA of BC Trade Show. In 97, he was named general manager and chief operating officer of Glengarry Golf Links at Qualicum Beach. Later, led the rebuilding and rezoning of the property to be a destination resort and an 18-hole championship golf course and golf academy at the brand new Pheasant Glen Golf Resort. In 2006, he left the company to pursue consulting opportunities, and in 2008, joined the BC Golf House Society as executive director and stayed there until 2012. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome into the Manitoba Golf Hall of Fame, Barry McGuaugh. Dear Barry, on behalf of the Board of Directors and staff at Golf Canada, please accept our sincere congratulations on your induction into the Manitoba Golf Hall of Fame. It's only fitting that your outstanding commitment to the growth of the game as a PGA of Canada ambassador and golf administrator